It's the small things you can do every day to protect your mental health. I'm off to the summer open studios. Come with me. Second Timothy 1 verse 7, for God has not given you the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. This way.